closely. Those are rats right there. Clark County says someone is dumping pet rats at Wetlands Park. Officials say it's happened twice in the past 2 weeks. They have found 35 of them. Well, today's video shows them trying to trap them with a cage. The county stresses pet rats can't survive in the wild and can damage the park ecosystem.